Okay, gentlemen, here's another cost prevention announcement. So when you're going through this process and you've got a product or service created, you're going out and you're having the conversations to get the value exchange to happen. So people walk away with what they benefit and you've got some sort of monetary compensation from delivering the product or service. There's going to come a point when you're expanding where you want to either incorporate, whether you want to be an LLC, S corporation, or an C corporation. There's different values there. We can, if you want information on that, we can create it. But an expense that can show up is when you're searching to do this, you can go through LegalZoom, where there's a bunch of companies built around helping you file the articles of incorporation. These are fees that you absolutely do not need to incur, and then you'll have more for advertising or whatever products you have. It won't be another tax on the budget. So all you really need is, if you're a professional service such as financial or real estate, any you may need a professional license with your state. Of course, talk to lawyers, talk to your city hall, your county. Go down to the county courthouse and get the actual details about what licensing you need. But there should only be a fee for filing the articles of incorporation, and if you want to do it faster, there's an express fee with it. Once you have it established, it can help with business to business conversations, then you know that you have an entity which can't be associated with your personal name and your personal assets. And you can go from there. So it's one way that you can get caught up and incur fees that you don't have to. So let's please, you only have to deal with the silly government about this. All right, so the filing, you can battle the bureaucrats and go from there. So this should only be addressing it with the county. All right. Cheers.